I'm talking about hopes, dreams, the magic of television, especially public television. Puppets can say what men cannot.
Yes, but how will that stop people taking baseball bats and pounding the living crap out of each other, as I saw in a mother's PTA group meeting recently?
Baseball is our national sport, our national pastime. Joining together as men in order to reward the act of running around in a circle. I will thank you not to take its name in vain, Chavez.
I hate that spring training. Who do those guys think they are? Coming here and getting in the way, showing us no respect, drinking our orange juice and seducing our women folk. Train in your own home, mister. Our national game down here, my friend, is digging. Digging a big ditch. A ditch of hope, which will flood into a river of freedom. So far, we've dug 17 feet. We're almost free. Almost. When we are floating away in the Caribbean Sea, free to run things our way, singing kumbaya in the sunshine. No school, no tax.